Everyone, this is Golden Catalbit and welcome back to another video. And today we are doing part two of our City World. And last time we just finished off on Joe's Chicken Restaurant. He made most of this, didn't he? I made the seats and tables, but Joe made the fantastic chicken.
Oh yeah, I did. I put this whole way. I need to fix it.
Let's get straight on next into the play area. This is quite
FIFA
cool.
FIFA play. Shit, they're going your face.
No.
They're going your face.
Is this the long aisle? Yeah, this aisle, this
road goes on forever.
Until the end of the world, it really
is. Yeah, Bouncy Castle. Ooh, bang on.
Age 10 or older.
I'm 6. Time jumping.
No, you're not 6.
I'm 7. So I'm gonna go in it.
Boing, boing, boing. We don't actually get a go in it.
Boing.
Silly, yes, we're not letting it. But it doesn't matter, it's just in the game. Right, let's go. I'm starting over here.
I'm starting
in your post amazing castle. Amazing castle, and then.
You've gotta go, Minecraft.
I'll push it.
Oops.
Let's put the track.
Minecraft, you ruined it.
Oh, right, you ready? Go. Push. Push.
Okay, I'll get out.
Push.
Wait, no, don't push it. Don't push it.
No.
No.
A minute.
Oh.
I need to get out.
There we go. Hey, get in it, quick. And next we have a few seats and tables. Another iron golem.
Who cleans up again.
If you saw the last thing we taught in the last video.
It was an iron golem.
Next then we have... Fuzzies!
I said I called everything first. Bouncy Castle. I called Bouncy Castle.
Roller Coaster. Alright, if you're looking at my screen, mine's the top screen, just the bottom screen. Oh, there's a bit of track missing. Luckily, there's a bit of track.
Okay, wait, can I go first?
Okay.
Because I didn't get to go first last time. Whoa. Oh my god. Where am I going?
Oh, you went backwards again.
It's
working, Yeah, and then you get run
through. I made it. I went backwards before.
Yeah, right. Are ready for me to try it?
Whee!
Whoa.
What?
Whoa, this is making me sick. Whoa. Oh no.
Whee! I tried to stop you. Okay, what's this? Is this? Yes, Dodge
Gyms. That roller coaster took me ever.
This is Dodge Gyms. We're doing Dodge Gyms on one.
I'm ready for Dodge Gyms. It's sunk, my boat. Okay, I'm ready.
I'm dodging.
Nope.
Okay, not working. I left. Ice cream van! I'm being the ice cream.
Why is there so much sauce? All the sauces! The strawberry sauce is going everywhere. Why is the strawberry sauce going everywhere?
She must have broke.
Oh, wait. I've still got this eyebrow stick on me. Right, the sauce is...
Okay.
Oh my god,
what happened to the place?
I think the sauce overloaded a bit.
Okay, I'm getting back out of here.
Don't worry, I'll fix it.
Okay.
Oh, man. These screen trucks fall. Bouncy Castle! Oh,
no, wait. I've already been on that.
Wait,
okay, so...
Like welcome to really the fun place!
Wait, I bounce really high. Oh yeah, you went...
I don't care.
I like doing this. I like getting to the top of the walls and I bounce really high and then I try and get on top of the chicken restaurant.
Then, what's the painting?
Whoa, the world looks really cool. Okay. If you can hear the clock in the background, it's 11:45.
Bow.
Here we are, right, drop! And I'm gonna try and land on the chicken restaurant with an eyebrow thing in my hand! Can I make on the chicken restaurant? Yeah, I made it on the chicken restaurant. Okay, onto the top. We have this diamond shooting range thingy.
Well, I'm not ready. No, I am not.
There we go.
Okay, Okay, so I got the bow and arrows. So, it's one gold ingot for 3 shots.
Yes,
you
please.
Have to hey, get out of
one
there.
Gold
so, you have to shoot. You have to shoot. And if you knock anything off any of these, you get it.
Here we go, 3 turns. 1 gold ingot.
Oops. You have 3 shots.
You ready? Have you got it?
Okay, but to make it more challenging, I am going to put these wooden bricks to stop you from getting some
prizes. How am I going to do that? I mean,
shooting range. Are you ready to shoot? Oops. Okay, you ready? Okay.
Come on, hurry up. I haven't got a bow and arrow.
Okay, you get your bow and arrows.
Okay. Bow?
Get your bow.
Get it? I can't get it. I'll open and get it. There we go.
Come on, you get 3 shots.
Get out of here. Get out of my stall.
You ready?
You get 3 shots. Going for the emerald?
Yeah. Yay, got the emerald.
Where is it?
I don't know. It just disappears. Wait, I got an emerald.
No.
This is pretty easy.
Okay, you get 3. If you get it in the first try, you don't get another gold, by the way.
Yeah,
sorry.
I'm gonna go for the diamond.
Hey, you don't get another shot, Ed.
Oh.
You only get. If you get it first try, you don't get any more shots. Okay.
There you go.
I need orange armor.
I'll keep them on me. Can I keep them on me?
Okay.
Next on, we've got some lovely flowers. Pokemon. Pokemon! Doing the Pokemon.
Pokemon. No, wait, after this is it, Pokemon? No, yeah. First we have the flower garden.
I know, the flower garden.
So we got our flower garden. And Pokemon! I'm not really a big fan.
What animal are you gonna get out?
Okay, Pokemon. I'm the side.
Spawn eggs.
I have no spawn eggs. Okay.
Oh no,
I've run out of Pokemon!
Ah!
Okay, let's
go for a horse. Spons. You have to pick something different to me. I'm picking a horse. I've got the horse.
Got it! On your marks. Get it. Go! Zombie Pigman!
No!
Attack!
Go, horse! Go, horse! Go on. Right. No, the horse doesn't like me.
First one.
Come on, he doesn't like a cat riding.
First one to kill your Pokemon wins gold.
Oh. Killed him. I'm gonna keep this horse here. He's nice. He's good. You
okay.
Can send him over to
the what's this again?
The work office.
Alright.
Where it's an easy way. Just put your bags down here on the roller coaster. Your bags can have a fun time at work as well. So here are the computers.
You
have to stare really close to the screen. You have to be like, I'm staring at the screen.
At the checkout. I'm at the bills. I'm working.
Hello. I'm here for the 10 to 12. No, I'm here from 10 to 12. To 10 to 12 to
half past 10 at night. And it's just closed.
Yay.
Time to
get anything we want now.
Yeah. Next, getting on to
the bowling alley.
Oh, I love this place. So we need.
I'm going ice skating.
I'm doing bowling. I
haven't been ice skating in my life once in my life before.
We have, haven't we?
I haven't. No, we haven't.
Right, I'm gonna try and get a strike. So I'll get out of the girl. Wait, I'll go on this
one. I'm Skittle.
Oh, why are there so many iron golems?
I'm Skittle.
Joe. Joe. No.
Okay, right, now it's my turn. So you get it the furthest.
Okay,
I'll get out of the way.
I'm getting in the scale.
Mine went further, definitely. I went further.
Okay, wait, let's go ice skating.
No, I've already been ice skating.
No, I haven't.
I have
done now.
Oh, yeah, this is boxing alley. Well, you go wrestling and boxing.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Boxing.
You're not allowed to come in unless you're... Okay, you're allowed to come in. Allowed to come in. Here's are all the seats. Okay, turn us both in survival for a second.
I'm going to do see who can... Wait, I'll turn some creative first to get a diamond sword.
No, I've already got two. Okay.
Survival. Okay.
You haven't even got a diamond sword, ha! Huh? I've got a bow and arrow. You're not allowed to use your bow and arrow, okay? No, you should use your diamond sword. Okay? You're not allowed to use your bow and arrow.
Let me in the room.
Okay, got it? You're not allowed to use the bow and arrow, okay?
Go. Fight.
Okay, you've got armor on.
Leather armor.
Okay, right. That's the one again.
Oh, yeah.
You're not. Why are you in my house? Yeah, respawned in your house.
Oh, right. Come on, then.
Okay, tell me in creative so I can fly back. And you've been creative so I can fly back.
Wait a second.
Will we go down here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we were. Okay, next
going
place.
Down here.
Next place is.
Yeah, I've got you.
Next place is. Do you want to go to this place?
Anyway.
Or do you want to go to this place? Well, this is actually isn't a thing. It's just basically where you work out. It's like a working out place. I do not know who made this book. Who made this?
I can't remember. I think it was one of my friends.
Okay, okay, let's go into the. Well, this isn't a hotel, but.
It's like a doggy where you can train your animals, and there's a fish area out here, and there's
I'm
a dog.
Going, I'll show them all the rooms. So you have your nice seat, your toilet, and everything else. Or your cabbage, your toilet.
Cabbage.
Anything else? Everything else.
I'm just like one behind. I'm always like one behind you.
Everything else. Wait, yep. Shower, yeah. Anything else?
Everything.
And it's the lassie.
This is my room. Golden dog. Golden dog. Is this my dog? It's not my dog. We're going to have two more things to show. And them two things will be... What's next?
That will be... we're not going to show that. We're not going to show that either. Post office and pizza.
Post office.
No, okay, so this is where all your dogs train. Post office and pizza.
I don't know if this is pretty finished.
Okay, should we show this temple as well?
Yeah.
Should we show this temple as well?
Yeah. Yeah. These are all the packages leading outside. That's basically the post office. I don't know if it's finished. Next, we have one and only Pizza Hut.
I haven't been to Pizza Hut before.
So you can buy pizza. This is pretend pizza for £5, potato for £3, mutton for £4, fries for £3. If you're in the
and
US,
this is a temple. We made a few.
We made this morning. As well.
Yeah, this is a temple, and this is Buddha.
Meditating
and he's like, see, this all the flowers around him. This is the
meditating corner. I don't know how it's called meditating. I try my best.
And then all the flowers around Buddha for a present and gift. And then you come outside, and then there's a coffin and all flowers
don't
around
open
it.
Coffin or because I don't know how it's called. Where's there somebody?
There's somebody in there.
Okay, we're gonna have to end this video here. We're gonna go on to the next floor in part 3. So hope you enjoyed this
Where's the next floor?
Smash that like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And me and Joe, we'll see you next time.
This one.
Bye.
No, this one.